Trinity came to the Oregon Humane Society because her owners were going through a lifestyle change and could no longer care for her. She's very independent, likes to do her own thing. She's sociable, enjoys attention from people, but she would be fine spending her days at home by herself while you're away, and then she'd be glad to see you when you came home. Trinity has tested positive for FIV, that's the feline immunodeficiency virus. It's in the same family as HIV for people, but it cannot spread to any species other than cats, and there is no AIDS for cats. They simply need to be indoors only, be fed a good diet, of course, and get regular vet checkups like any other cat. They can live safely with cats who are FIV negative, but Trinity would really rather not have any other cats in her home. She does not like being around them, and besides, she wants all of your love and affection just for her.